Good morning. I'm not gonna hurt you. You and Mr. Chandler are having quite a time together.
You two seem to like each other.
You've become quite fond of him.
What's up to you?
I don't understand your meaning.
Come on, Michael. I've seen the way you are together. You laugh like you're old friends.
I've seen your face when he calls. He doesn't feel the same way, Nikita.
You told me the fact. Michael, I want to know how you feel. Sometimes you have to let yourself trust someone.
No matter what state of mind you're in, you have to be able to perform.
You don't want a person.
Shoot him. Now, Nikita, now.
You're what a machine.
I can't do what you want me to do. I can't pull the trigger.
You knew me better than that by now.
It's funny you should say that.
If I were an enemy, you'd be dead by now.
Sometimes I think you are the enemy.
Nikita, please.
Because I don't know you at all.
Goodbye.
Is it his life you want to know about? Or his heart? What do you want?
I came to apologize.
Does he even have a heart?
I do what I have to do.
What is going on?
It's not what I would choose for myself or for us.
To change who I am.
But I can't help you.
Why should I kill you?
I don't know what love is to you, but the only part of me that's not dead is you.
Why should I just pull the trigger? You used me?